My name is DJ Yuta, a.k.a. Manuel Fernando Garcia, mother and father from Peru, came out here, Auslanders, foreigners, I was born in New York City, Killer Queens, New York City, grew up here, I'm a heavy hitter, I'm strictly live, I'm a DJ, I'm an artist, I'm an entertainer. Pretty much it started as just a passion, you know, like, man, I beatboxed, I rapped, I did everything as a young, you know, I did graffiti, my DJ name comes from graffiti, like, but the DJ part just started as a passion for music. Always played hip-hop and something, hip-hop and freestyle, hip-hop and house. Made mixtapes, put them out, made stickers, made whatever, and just started doing it. And by the time I started turning to mixtapes into mix CDs, along with Diz One, I don't know, like 100,000 to 200,000, we lost count, because you can't really tell, plus the bootlegging. And we started that sponsorship thing too. First dudes in Miami to ask dudes for money, yo, put your logo, put your artist, let's get it popping in Miami. Then they stole our idea, but that's another story.
New York City. District Council of Carpenters. Carpenters, good people. So we're High 97. They're not staying in the building.
Howdy.
Hit us.
DP1, DJ Yuta, heavy hitters in the building.
Yo, I just went hard body on your record. The whole world, listen, millions of people all around the world. Now tell your fucking Twitters to make me the fuck up. Look, look, look. So you admit it!
Yo,
this is behind the scenes, man. Yo, book, man. Tell us, bud.
I got a long history with DJ Yuta. I met him way back, I think during DJ Camilo's Casablanca days and the birth of the Strictly Live crew. And shout out to him and Diz One. For some reason, it's like Abbott and Costello, Batman and Robin. You know, the Yuta name was always just as important as a Diz One.
Right now, this one make it happen.
Shout out to all my drunk supporters right now. All my alcoholics.
If you celebrate the birthday right now, if you celebrate the birthday right now, let me hear you say ho. Let's go to the hood with it. Let's go. Dominicano. Latino. Who got that money, 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 money? DJ, you the better.
Bungalow, what up, baby?
Aight.
This one Strictly Live, you know what it is?
Yeah, looking live, baby.
You need a drink too, you too fucking sober. You gotta rock with us, baby. They got a bottle over there. You need a drink.
Alright, no doubt.
We got a bottle in the booth, we got a bottle at the table, we got bottles and bottles and bottles and bottles with us.
DJ Yuta, he's my brother. I grew up with him. I actually got babysitted with him back in the early super 80s. And I seen him grow up in a block, you know? He was the one that started DJing on the block, not me. He was, and when he started DJing on the block, I was just following him and going to his parties and watching him do reel-to-reel productions with his boy Scott. And you know, I'm just happy he's back, and of course he was inspiration. If it wasn't for Yuta, Camilo probably wouldn't have been inspired to DJ. And that's real talk.
Yo, yo, it's half of the Brooklyn Queens team, the Strictly Lava. DJ Yuta, heavy hitters. We finna crimson right now. Finna rock the turntables. Tear it down, man. Let's make a movie.
Fridge, Lower East Side, the king of the Lower East Side. You know how we do. Heavy hitters all day. DJ Camelo, my brother. DJ Uterus. DJ Uterus, number one, up and coming. Out here, representing with DJ Yuta. What's going on? Shout out to the whole Lower East Side. Everybody out here doing it up with Juggernaut. Out here, peace.
Welcome back to the stage, the heavy hitter DJ Yuta. All the way from Queens to over there, back over here. Now we're gonna bring him to Jersey. Show him some of that Jersey love because he likes Jersey bitches.
Yes, crowd, move out books right here. We're at High 97, of course. Home of that hip hop, home of that on beach and every time. And I want to welcome my man DJ Yuta home. He was locked up abroad and they finally let him out. Heavy hitters all day. Welcome home. Shout to Queens, baby. The crowd move. Peace.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is DJ Sherrod, All-Star Entertainment, DJ USA. DJ Yuta, heavy hitter, Strictly Live. One of the best in the game, one of the nicest to do it. He can rock any crowd, anywhere. New York City, Germany, worldwide, it don't matter. Put him in a club, give him two turntables, a mic, and a mixer. It's over. DJ Yuta, heavy hitters, they're doing it real big. DJ Sherrod signing out.
Welcome back, boys. You know what I'm saying? NY City. He's overseas for a moment.
What's going on? It's your boy Spanky. You know what it is, the Rebels. Shout out to all my Rebels out there. Shout out to my boy Yuta, home from Germany, the heavy hitter, Yutaronics. Welcome home, baby. Bang.
Yo, what's good, man? It's the heavy hitter DJ, Cedar, New York's number one draft pick, Hot 97 in the building. And of course, you already know we're checking out my man Yuta, man, straight from Germany to Queens to New York City. Man, the man been around for years doing his goddamn thing, man. He's a heavy hitter. He's approved. He's out in the street doing what he does best, all right? Heavy hitters all day. Heavy hitters for life, all right? DJ Cedar, heavy hitters, Hot 97. We here. Why not?
You really don't want it with that dude, Five.
Oh, man.
Because when you deal with that, Five.
See, hold up, the car full, Five.
That battery?
The camera.
Car full, man.
All right, you fucked them.
Oh. There we are. Man. Come on, Jug. Hey, Jug.
Yo.
Take him to school real quick. Oh, man. Jug, you got it, right? Jug,
yeah.
You got it, right?
Yeah, he got
Jug
it.
Got it.
Okay. I got it all the way to the end.
Damn, yo.
Come on, Five. Ain't you nothing about that? Five.
You gotta check your memory before you start filming.
I don't know what's going on.
Yeah, this is truly terrible.